Say hi everyone. As you may have gathered, I really love doing art and I'm studying it at the moment. Anyhow, one of my recent projects was to produce a digitally illustrated poster highlighting a social issue with no words allowed. Now, I've been painting for like nearly my entire lifetime, doing stuff like this piece, which actually made an appearance in one of my earlier crappier videos. Anyhow, as you can see, I really like to capture all the detail. But apart from creating fairly simple icons and logos like this one in Adobe Illustrator, I'd never actually used Illustrator for, well, illustration before. Anyhow, before jumping on the computer, I put forward some rough concepts on social issues, ranging across a number of human and animal rights topics. One, however, was a standout. So next, I produced a pencil sketch based on a stock photo, combined with a photo I took of my daughter, whom I made look more adult with some makeup. A few tweaks in Photoshop would have sufficed, but like I said, I'm really big on detail. So I took to vectoring it section by section using the mouse-operated pen tool in Illustrator. And this is how it went.
I can't use what I can't abuse. And I can't stop when it comes to you.
Anyhow, that's my poster, and hopefully it sends a message loud and clear. Thank you for watching.